Hello guys, this is Gabby Tech. After we cleaned the big boy with the air compressor, now part 2 is cleaning it with my special machine. You know when your friends come and say, "Oh, you have so amazing computer, can I see it?" But when they see it, they start doing like this on the tempered glass, like this, touching it nicely with their fudgy oily fingers. And your tempered glass becomes very blurry and not nice. You're looking for a solution and it's not convenient every time to take it out, then going to the bathroom, washing it, spending solid 20 minutes or just washing tempered glass. And you start looking for solution. And I find this solution in this beautiful Bosch machine, which saved my life and my tempered glass surfaces all over the house. Basically, this is glass vacuum cleaner or glass vac. I will show you how we will use it and I will unpack it in front of you. I decided, guys, to take out the glass instead of holding all of the computer on the table because it's a little bit hard to film because of my tripod. That's why let's just open the box and see what's inside. Oopsie! Gotta be some careful. Basically, that's the machine. Glass, it's called Glass Vac Soul Plus. This is a small vacuum cleaner, like you know on the gas stations when they clean your window on the car. They're very fast and they do it very perfectly because they use part of that technology. But here we have doubled. Because here, look, you have two surfaces here on the glass vac, which makes your window cleaning flawless. It's wireless, and you can use it up to 30 minutes, and it's estimated that you can clean around 35 glasses at the same time. 35 pieces of windows. It says on the battery life that it can last up to 30 to 45 minutes, but I prefer using it around 30. Anyway, now we have this part. And this is our bottle. Our charging cable. Move it a little bit here, it's messy. This and this. We do like this, we put this in the bottle nicely. But before that, of course, before that you have to fill the bottle up with some detergent because you can't only clean the glass with this. That's why for this purpose I brought my detergent here so I won't go to the sink so you won't miss me, guys, you know. Now I will fill it. By the way, no cheating, I just normal plate detergent. It smells lemon. And now we put that piece here. We construct that piece here. It needs to click like this, so you will know it nicely. Now this is our professional glass cleaner set. Dear friend, glass vac and his cleaner lady. The best couple for tempered glass. Look, they stay like Titanic now. Na na na. Anyway, trying to be funny. For our window cleaning purpose, we'll need gloves because you don't want to clean your window and touch it again and make it sticky fingery again. And of course my goggles because I don't want to spray detergent in my eyes. Safety first, guys. Done. I will remove that box from here and we start cleaning. You can see, guys, how fujimoji is my glass. Thank you, friends, for making it dirty. I remove the hair, it's annoying, bit of it. And now let's start the cleaning. Ta-da! You spray it nicely on the glass. Now we do glass massage. Now here I put some relaxing music on background. Oh my god! This babe is amazing! What do you think, guys? Isn't your life becoming easier, far more easier that way? You can clean your mirror, even your cupboards. Glass is not the only surface you can use this. Now from the other side, because you can see the full result if you don't clean it from the other side also. Don't save for my tempered glass everything. You make it foamy nicely. You gotta feel the tempered glass feel love. By the way, if you're wondering where the water goes, it's in this small container here. I will show this here. And you know, you don't remove it. There is a opening here where I will show you after I finish cleaning. And this glass is ready. Now we'll put it on the floor and do the other one, which is also very, very dirty. That's why you put a stick, do not touch. Don't you think it's pretty amazing, huh? Ooh. Beautiful. You love for Bosch and this machine, which makes life easy. And the final result, I can even look myself from this glass. Mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the fairest of them all? We're done. This is one amazing machine, guys. I totally recommend it. And here, as I mentioned, here is the opening. You open it from here. And you drain the excessive the water in the container. By the way, don't be surprised if the water is black. You don't know how dirt this glass contains, man. They're very dirty. After you finish, we remove this. And you can place it here, so you can wash it. You empty out the container, or you keep it inside if you want to use it on some surfaces. In my case, I'll empty it out. You empty out this part here. You deattach. You can even remove this to clean it. No need to, since it's brand new for now. And you put it on your shelf here. Very much love from Bosch. Be sure to like that video, subscribe to my channel, and be ready for much more content. Thank you.